Today I'm just going to do a little bit of spinning and I won't say anything to that. So I hope you can see this. All right, let's go. This is misbehaving a bit, it's not drafting well. Thank you. Spinning in the grease is extremely difficult with a fleece that is years old. It sometimes just does not want to behave. So this is very rustic, slubby yarn. It sticks. Even though it's been washed various times, and it doesn't always want to go onto the reel. It does not run smoothly like roving at all. And it has a tendency to overspin. So, it is extremely sticky. This fleece is many years old. It is a merino, but it is not the best quality. And it's been carded various times. Still doesn't behave well. And my hands are now extremely sticky. So there you get the idea. And I'm gonna have to wash my hands now. And I hope you saw some of that.